probably something you should look to and take some lessons and inspiration from. So really at the heart of this, I think, is contract law, as William Markham says here. And the very cool thing about contract law is it's one of these areas where you can write your own laws. You don't have to go lobbying to walk some strangers in Washington, D.C. to argue about analogies to orange groves. You can just write your own laws.